It's Alpha, and on this tutorial I will show you how to fix check your notifications on another device when you're trying to log into your Facebook account that has two-factor authentication enabled. Now each time you encounter this, you're given two options, either to wait for approval or try another way. So when you click try another way, then it will prompt you to choose a way to confirm it's you. And that is, you can either choose to approve the login from another device, or you can opt to use one of the options that you used for setting up two-factor authentication, and that is either get a code sent to your phone number or the authentication app. But if you don't have any of those options, then I'll walk you through two solutions on how to fix this. So if the first solution doesn't work, you watch the video to the very end so that you can try the other second solution. And if you're new to the channel, I keep uploading a variety of recovery videos, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, so that I'll keep updating you on more solutions and tutorials. So now the first solution here is for you to log into your Facebook account on your primary device, and that is the phone that you used for setting up two-factor authentication. So when you log into your Facebook account via that phone, so first of all, you can click on the notifications tab, and then you'll be able to see the login requests which you can approve, and once you've approved, then you'll be able to log into your Facebook account on the other device. But the other more effective solution is, on your home page, you're going to click on the profile icon at the top right corner. Then you scroll down to settings and privacy. Then under settings and privacy, you select settings. So from settings, you select see more in account center. Then under account settings, you select password and security. Then from there, you select two-factor authentication. Then you go ahead and select your Facebook profile. So how you get login codes, you choose a method that used for setting up two-factor authentication. If it was text messages or text message, you select text message. So from here, there are two options. You can either turn off the text message, which will turn off the two-factor authentication. But the problem here is that if you do this, you might have trouble logging into your Facebook account because it will keep asking for two-factor authentication again. And that is an error that most people are experiencing, but I have a video on how to fix that. So the second option that I recommend is for you to change your phone number. So when you change your phone number, then you'll be able to get the new code via that new phone number. So you enter the phone number that you'd like to use, then select next. And then now you'll get the confirmation code sent to that phone number, which code you're therefore going to use for logging into your Facebook account on the other secondary device. So that is the first solution. Now if this one doesn't work for you, then the other second solution is for you to click try another way and check your notifications on another device. Now since you don't have the login methods, you click go to account recovery underneath another option, then other ways to confirm you own the account, you click submit a photo of your ID. But before you do that, the first step is for you to enter an email address that Facebook will use for sending messages about recovering your Facebook account. Then you go ahead and enter a valid email address. Then you enter the confirmation code that is sent to that email address. So you go to your emails, then copy a code sent to that email address. So after copying the confirmation code, then you can go ahead and paste. And then you click next. Then you can go and choose the type of ID to upload. So usually the national ID is the best option, but if you have a passport, you can as well upload the passport. And after uploading the ID, then you click finish. So after uploading your ID, Facebook will review your submission to ensure that the information on the ID matches with that on your Facebook account. And once they are done, they will send an email with instructions on how to log back into your Facebook account. And in that way, you will regain access to your Facebook account. But if you're having trouble with receiving the verification email from Facebook about logging into your Facebook account, just make sure you subscribe and also turn on the notification bell, because I'm working on a tutorial on how to fix that, and I'll be able to upload it soon. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next video.